next morning. It's almost dry. A few wet spots still. Just wanted to bring you in for a closer look. And so you can see it dry and how true those colors actually stay. They're just vibrant. And as soon as I give this a coat of varnish, which I think I'm going to use my Liquitex high gloss varnish on this one, those colors are even gonna pop like they were wet. So it's just beautiful, so much fun to do. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for some more that I'll be posting soon. And get out there and paint, people. So much fun. Take care.